if I recorded after we got out of the car. But I'm here now. I'm in Houston and I'm at one of my friend's house. His name is Pat. And I have another friend named Taylor, but they don't live together. So she should be on her way now. It's 5:41. I don't know if y'all can tell, but I just woke up from a nap. But before my nap, when I came in, I just put all my things away and I ate some leftover food that we had when we stopped on the road. But other than that, I've been good. My baby father sent me some money. So I'm geeked about that. And I'm just excited. We have a lot of plans, so can't wait, can't wait, can't wait. But I think everybody woke up now and everybody hungry. So we was thinking about going to get burrito tacos, but Pam mom said she's gonna cook some wings and stuff. It's a lot of us, so I had to just make sure it's gonna be enough for everybody. But yeah, she said she's gonna cook us some wings, so I can't wait for that. And I'm gonna make sure I keep vlogging because sometimes I forget y'all when I'm in a moment, but I'm gonna make something shape. Hi guys, we're in CVS right now. They got nails in here. But me and my friends just coming in here right now to get like some snacks or something and like anything else that they may need while we stay at our friend's house.
Excuse me.
Let me
see what color this is.
I'll be getting a little bit. There's Josiah. I just want some press on nails. But the ones I seen up there wasn't so cute.
You vlogging, babe?
Yeah. Hey, I want some. Banana said, hey, vlog. Say, hey, boo.
Hey, y'all.
Oh, excuse me.
Did y'all want something back here? From
yeah,
back
I'm
here?
Looking for some lashes.
They got press on, y'all. They so cute. Which nails I like. So, I like these. I like these. So cute, so cute. I like these two. What? I got me some blue Takis. I wish they had some cream cheese. Because I just would have been so happy. I was going to get Mike and Ike's, but I don't really eat those. So I got these. And I got me a body armor. At first, I was about to get another kind, but it says zero sugar. So I'm like, damn.
You are used to
I got these ugly ass nails. Not ugly, really.
Got ugly nails.
Not really, though. Anyway, yeah. Who the fuck told this day with me now? Yeah, Pat, my mad food. Say it to the vlog, Pat.
My sister made it.
Oh, your sister made it.
Mm-hmm. I make the fries.
Look at the fries. They so seasoned. This is J&J's right here. So we got garlic, parmesan.
I like the best.
And we got buffalo.
I'm gonna just get two and two and see.
We're gonna see if it's on the side. Oh, that sounds good. You see that?
So I'm gonna just get a flat. And I'm gonna get a thigh.
Also, you're so stupid. I mean, Gordon Ramsay.
Then I'm gonna get a garlic parmesan.
Because
these garlic parmesan.
Hiya.
So good.
I need that sauce.
So what?
The garlic parmesan sauce.
Yeah.
It tastes so good. Like what?
She said like what?
Like what?
Like what? Don't even ask me that. Oh, Pat got a pee boo. Hey, mama.
You sure you don't want to get down here? It's up to you.
Why is she doing on it? Oh, that's the side. Can I pay her?
Yeah.
Do she like?
Mm-hmm.
Hey. Hello. I'm Nevaeh. Don't lick my shoes. Don't lick my shoes, girl. What my shoes smell like? What I smell like? Hey. You're so cute.
Y'all, why do y'all choose to play?
They so irritating.
Nayana.
Or it's heaven backwards.
What was your mama's thing?
Oh my God.
I mean, that's a beautiful name. I love it. Yeah, y'all was just confusing. All right, we'll work on anything record? Sign over.
Well, we had that for you. I don't know if that was hers.
What's that?
Oh, this is cute. I like that they did this. They took pictures with the Tyreek thing.
And all my stuff is with Sheen bed. I actually got 3 Sheen beds. But I'm gonna get everything out that I need for my shower. That's in my face. Huh? I'm not. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna brush my teeth like after, like I'm about to go or something. Mm-hmm. And I really think that's all I need. My ears brush and shit. I'm gonna brush my teeth and stuff before I go. So I'm gonna take this back down. And then, this is my roll right here, y'all. If y'all see this right here, I'm gonna use that after I get out the shower. And then I squatted because I need y'all to see me. And then I got like a range of choices of perfumes that I could wear. I got this blush kind my stepdaddy bought me for Christmas. I think I'm gonna wear this one. So I'm gonna put that right there. But I'm gonna finish showing y'all what I pink beach. But we're not at the beach. We're gonna use this Rihanna, but I need to wear this because I'm going to a club tonight, y'all. This is my first time going to a club. I feel like so young. Or not. And this is the third bag. I'm not sure what I will use out of here, but I got some additional earrings. I don't know if I want to put in no hoops. I don't know. I'm gonna take them out because I like studs. So I got me baby hoops though, just in case. But I don't know if I'm gonna put those in. So I'm just see those right there. I got a watch. I could wear these too, maybe. And I brought like a bracelet. And I also brought an anklet. Let me show y'all. And I also brought an anklet. Here's my suitcase. I brought a mini suitcase. I could have brought a bag, but I brought a mini suitcase. So I'ma just get what I'm wearing out for tonight. And then I'm wearing this skirt, y'all. And I might wear this black shirt that I have or this white shirt that I have because I'm wearing green and white dunks. So I'm just take that out for that. And then I'm gonna get me some underwears. I packed some underwear specifically for this outfit because I wanted to make my butt lift. So I got these new pink underwear, still got tag on them, so I want to wear them. I want my butt to lift a little. My night clothes, But I'm gonna just get something out real fast. I'm gonna probably get out these black shorts right here. Shirt. I'm gonna just take my clothes in there.
This packed bathroom is so nice in here. It's really nice. So I'm basically just about to turn on everything.
Look at the shower head.
So cute, so cute, so cute. On my beginning, I'm icing my phone up and, like, you know,
y'all see me or whatever, but.
BRB.
Hey guys, so I forgot my shower bunny. That's why I got this bag on my head. But this is what I'm gonna be using to check this out.
I'm out the shower, so I'm gonna just put on my robe. Yeah, my sister bought me this robe from Love. So I'm gonna just put this on while I walk out. Maybe I'll just And now I think I'm gonna put on my press ons. I'm gonna go wash my hands right quick. Just for the fact, so it was out of these two. These are my two favorites. A lot of rhinestones and like one white, and then this is like French tip, like silver and rhinestones. So I think I'm gonna do these. Don't say. Okay, pinky and thumb on.
Put a lunch in the Jewish community. I won't tell on the bros with immunity. Can't beat them, that shit ain't gonna ruin me. I'm the only one now that outdo me. I got hoes by the group trying to do me. My life like a movie, get hit in the water. Hope I put in no work, I said, no, this shit ain't got serious. The meetings come through. I'm leaving by more. We swipe Mickey.
Have an iron, but call me when you see
off it,
then I'm coming back.
Okay.
How you learn how to make
it? Money?
Right.
They be
literally
working on the weekend like usual.
Don't nobody want to hear her.
Oh, shit. Nicki Minaj on.
Nobody.
Do you like that hoe?
Not really.
I don't really like the hoe.
I don't really like the hoe, but like some of her music do slap. I ain't gonna care.
Mm-hmm. But do you like this song? Because I like this song.
This song? Oh, yeah.
This song.
I just be saying I don't want to hear that bitch. Because
it's fat.
It's fat.
Rune told me to get this skirt. No, my ass is going to be flat at the back. I don't fuck with horses since Christopher Reeves.
Oh yeah, this your song. That's why you talking about. You like this song? You already know you like this song, bitch. Go.
Don't say that.
Yeah, he really likes skin.
day ones. Life move fast when you do what you want. I guess I'm doing what I want. Hope you doing what you want. Look like Tyler Perry, but she don't love me, she too scary. My opus fun like Jackie Brown.
Hey,
I wanna know but she too bad.
Bitch, I'm always the last one. Hi, bye. Shit, always the last motherfucking one. No, I was rushing out the house, so I didn't get time to do anything, and I should have grabbed me some hoops just to be different today since I'm always wearing studs. And this bad sister. And yeah, I'm glad I fixed my hair. I'm mad y'all didn't see me get ready, but I was rushing. I wish I could show y'all my outfit, but I might throw in these shades right here. I have like this black purse.
Once you hold the half the reach, why speak and let me preach, getting bags again.
So I'm in a club and I'm mad as fuck because first of all I had to pay $20. First of all I had to pay $20 to get in here because I'm not 21. I had to pay $20 for some motherfucking sneakers, so I'm mad about that too.
We in the mall.
What do you mean?
We just doing some shopping right now. We going out tonight to another club. And some people need outfits. Some people don't. So we just gonna see what today brings us. What's that, Nana? Leather jacket? That's cute.
Shorts and like some heels.
She probably get this.
I don't know, y'all. I can't find it.
That's cute, though. How much is it?
$35. It's a small, though. I might grab the medium. I'll just find some.
Yeah, I mean, I can have it.
So excited.
I got a mirror right here. You finna go where, Pat? Cause I'ma go with you. Oh, that's cute. Why you bring me in here, Pat? Oh, look at they shoes. Oh, they shoes so cute. Y'all, look at these. These so fine. I will bust down with these. I will wear these in October. Y'all. These are so fucking cute. They look like my size too. These smooth. I don't think I really, I had some sixes before they white or red. These pretty too. Time passed over now. You see it, I was chasing money, posted them. Them shoes so cute right there, the purple ones. Like, check it out, that's Molly Young. Them shoes, the purple ones, I want them. I want them so bad. And then I seen the girl from my city. She got them Yeezys right there to the side. They so cute.
Y'all, look at Sneaker City.
Look at
this these. Look at these, Pat. Wow. This is a work of art.
$425.
That is a work of motherfucking art. I like this. Don't too much catch my eye. But when it do, it's cute too. Oh, I love
this for Easter. This would be cute as fuck for Easter.
Mm-hmm.
stuff. They got
e-bags, guys. I wonder how much they are. Pat, you tall. Look right here.
365.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Look at this bandana shoe. I don't really like that, but and this yellow cute too. I just love different shit. Oh. Hey y'all, so I've been helping my friends find them something for the ladies. I haven't even found myself anything. Y'all. So damn near every store trying to find an outfit for everybody. Everybody got forever 21. I can't wait to show y'all what I got. It's, you know, it's smooth, it's chill. Guess we're gonna get a piercing. That's my mic. Okay.
Oh my god.
Ooh.
Bad boys.